Everyone has a dream. But what would you do to get it? Some seek fame and fortune, but the price of stardom is high. You have to fly higher. But the higher you rise to glory, the greater you fall from it. All secrets come to light, even in death.
Madam White, I have a message for you. The Ashworth family has personally requested your services. Their daughter Marion has been murdered while attending the prestigious Belfort Academy of Dance. You'll want to speak to the headmistress, Madame Compton, as soon as you arrive. Here is a photo of the victim and the school's address.
You must be the private investigator the Ashworths hired. If it was up to me, you wouldn't be here. But the Ashworths have friends in high places. I mean, look at you. You don't even have proper equipment.
Here, use these disposable gloves. I don't want you tampering with any evidence. Understand?
Thank you.
My condolences, Mr. and Mrs. Ashworth. I know this must be hard for you, but I need you to identify the body.
Outrageous! You think this is a joke? That's not my daughter. I've never seen her before in my life.
Mr. Ashworth, please calm down. You're still in a state of shock, and...
I should think we know our own daughter. That's not her. Madam White, here. This is Marion. Don't listen to these incompetent bunglers. Marion is alive. She must be. Please, bring her home.
It's terrible, simply terrible. In all my years here, nothing like this has ever happened. I was just on my morning stroll when I saw poor Marion lying there. The police spoke to my students, but no one saw anything. I sent them on a field trip until the police finish. They've seen too much already. This is Marion Ashworth? Oh my, I can't believe this. I assure you, madam, I know all my students, and this young woman has never attended Belfort Academy.